Fast Track is, Bede's specialty is Fast Track, one of the performers, and he's absolutely gorgeous on it. And when I did the creative development, I sort of decided on this three-act structure for the piece, and the third act is kind of about acceleration and rebounding and, you know, it's on your way somewhere else. And I've done a bit of work with them on the Fast Track, both playing with, Silly Walks, the School of Silly Walks, as well as skills, and sort of trying to provoke this idea that don't think of Fast Track like you think of it as a specialty. It's a surface that bounces. What else can we do on it? I'd love it to be an ensemble piece. So, you know, I did some initial work with them, offering different ways to think about Fast Track, and then this is kind of part of my process. Over to you, you draft me something, and then I can start digging into it and keeping stuff and throwing stuff out. And... good start, really good start.
Exhausting?
Yeah. Really nice start, great. So where are you going to go from here?